Have you just purchased a new WordPress theme for your website? I want to quickly show you how you can very easily install the zip file you've downloaded. So you've got a zip file of your new theme. That's awesome. Now, how do you install it? Well, that's pretty easy to do. Let me walk you through it. I go over to Appearance and under that to Themes, where I can see all of my installed themes. You can easily add a new theme to your website by clicking the Add New button up here. Then, upload your zip file by clicking the Upload Theme button. You can see it is now prompting me. If you have a theme in a zip format, you may install it by uploading it here. That's exactly what I'm going to do. I'll click the Choose File button here and select my theme's zip file, and then click to install it now. It then automatically uploads my file, unzips it, and installs it on my website successfully. And that's it! All that's left to do now is activate my newly installed theme and start using it. Subscribe to the Freemius YouTube channel for more useful WordPress related guides like this one. And I hope you enjoy your newly purchased theme.